long, grueling day of work and another day without pay for Massachusetts plow drivers. The IOUs are piling up just like the snow. News Center 5's Mary Saladna tonight has that story.
Everybody expects the roads to be black and wet. It comes at a cost.
And right now, many private contractors are bearing the brunt of that cost up front as they wait and wait for the Commonwealth to pay them. Bob Sullivan contracts 4 trucks to the state, says it's been this way forever. Last year, he waited months to be paid after late winter storms.
I received my last payment from the state for snow services on July 24th. And it's a little difficult to run a business getting paid for work that was done in March.
Right now, the state owes plow drivers $27 million in back pay. $14 million of that will be mailed out soon. But then the funds dry up until lawmakers approve supplemental funding. Senate Minority Leader Bruce Tarr has been advocating for a better way to pay.
And we're dealing with small businesses in many cases who don't have a lot of cash reserves, who don't have a lot of excess funds, who really are depending on prompt payment.
Now, some plow drivers are leaving the state to work for cities and towns instead. They pay every 2 weeks. Others just want out.
I used to have 5 trucks. I'm down to 1. I don't want to do it anymore.
News Center 5's Mary Saladna reporting for